making another video here on how I'm going to experiment on the ways that I will try to gain new subscribers and more views. But firstly, I'm going to say that from here on out, at the beginning of each of these videos, I'm going to ask people out there, the viewers, if you can try to at least subscribe to my channel, because I want to gain just 50. All I need is 50 subscribers so I can do my plan on performing some live streams as I make my move overseas, Southeast Asia. And the only way I can do live streams is if I have 50 subscribers. So that's what I'm going to be doing in the subsequent videos, is asking for those 50 subscribers. Doesn't take too much difficulty in subscribing. And if you will get sick of me saying this, then subscribe and I'll stop asking for subscribers. So let's continue with this video. So here's my channel. I'm going to be discussing certain ways that I'm going to adjust my channel. And you can see my banner here. That's the first thing I need to change. That was actually my COVID banner. I made that a couple years ago. And basically, COVID news is on the back door right now, so it's all about traveling news. And you can see here I have 20 subscribers, so I need 30 more subscribers in order to do live streams. And I'll discuss what kind of live streams I'm going to be doing, but I'm going to try to do that on a daily basis and hopefully right in the center of the town, so you can see what's going on as it occurs live. So if that interests you, subscribe and get me to the 50 so I can do those live streams. And you can also see here that I have 35 videos. That's interesting. I never knew I had so many videos. And the reason that's interesting is because...
Let's get into tip number one, and it's this. You got to start before you're ready and post your first 35 videos. Okay, 35 freaking videos. Like, that's kind of crazy, man. You got to start before you're ready and post a lot of videos.
That was Sean Connell of Think Media. If you haven't heard of them or seen his channel, he goes about just helping other channels get established, and I like watching him once in a while. But you can see here, I now have 35 videos, and it actually seems that my views have been decreasing. Like here on the left, you can see my latest video, and I have about 9 views, and before that, 11 views, and before that, on the right there, that's 18 views. So basically, my views have been going down, decreasing. As I scroll down here, you can see some of my low numbers, and also my artwork on my thumbnails. I'm going to get to that in a second, because I'm following some of the advice on the other, from the other channels. And here you can see burger versus burger. Basically, these are my biggest numbers. And I guess the versus type of video really works, as you can see. But it's not in the thousands, so basically Yeah, that's where it ended right there. I'm not sure why this scrolling stops here, but I'm gonna have to switch to videos on the top. That's where you can see all the videos.
Make better videos so that you can get more views.
Okay, Sean, that's what I'm trying to do, but nobody's watching.
Use your thumbnail to tell your story.
So you can see here in my thumbnails, that's what I've been doing for a while, trying to tell a story with the thumbnails. It's a lot more effort than you see in other channels, where they basically don't have any thumbnail.
The next step, this has to do with visuals, all right? Now, there's a few primary things that you want to consider including on top of your back layer on your thumbnail. And one of the primary of those is faces.
Okay, Nate from Channel Makers, you want faces? I got a face right here. Who doesn't love cat faces?
Make better videos so that you can get more views.
Okay, got it, Sean. Let's see what else Daryl Eves has to say.
You're using pets and arrows and gestures to really amplify. You can see here that you're saying, oh, Oreo pizza.
You want arrows, Daryl? I have arrows.
And one of the best ways to use graphics to lead people's eyes across your thumbnails is an arrow.
Arrows here, arrows there, arrows everywhere.
Use text to amplify.
I have the text too, all different sizes and different colors. Okay, I have all that, but exactly what should I do?
Should you actually upload monthly or weekly or even daily?
I don't know. Is that the answer? Should I just put out more videos?
Listen, the secret to success on YouTube is posting videos on YouTube. Thank you ever so much. See you later.
Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to post more videos. From this point on, I'm going to do an experiment. And I'm going to try to post 5 videos for the next 5 days. And I will try to tone down my creativity, because that takes most of the time, making a video. And even though I love being creative, we'll see where that gets me.
Post videos, and post a lot of videos, because you'll learn as you go. Thank you ever so much. See you later.